how you have iman in your heart, how you seek that to get a word, that's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will see. So my brothers, my sisters in Islam, you must know this. We must know this and to believe that. When Ali Day coming, when Eid coming, we must prepare. How we Muslims, we going to celebrate our Eid? Do you think that if you don't have iman for killing this animal, we may consider you like those people between our holiday and the holiday? It's going to be 2 days, which we call in this country Thanksgiving. If you don't have your iman about what you need from Allah to kill this animal, we're going to consider you like those people who kill turkeys and Thanksgiving Eid. والذين كفروا يتمتعون ويأكلون كما تأكل الأنعام والنار مثوى لهم. Those people that disbelieve in Allah, they enjoy their life. ويأكلون, and they're eating like animal eating. والنار مثوى لهم, their destination in hellfire. Do you want to be like them? They celebrate the holiday, they don't know the evidence, or maybe they know as much they did. They don't have any reward on it. You ask somebody, what reward do you get to kill a turkey for your holiday? You may tell you, for fun, for to eat meat. If there's some way, me and you, we're gonna kill our animal, it's coming. Next Thursday, it's gone, we're gonna, next Friday, like today, inshallah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reach our life till day. And to help us, for everybody to be ability to have his own money to buy animals to kill for Allah. Let's have iman on that. Remind us, we must not forget it. That we lost our parents, our brothers, our sisters, our parents, a lot of people in back home in Africa. When you call today, they tell you how much they're going to buy a lamp. Cow, you're going to scream it. Before you're dead, maybe you buy a lamp, 15,000. Whatever, every country you come. But today's change. Most of them, they don't work. They don't have no money. They depend on you. Come in America. Wallahi, don't forget about nobody. Try to send something for them. Make them the day of holiday. They say, Alhamdulillah. Please, my brothers and my sisters in Islam, don't forget it. Other thing, forget it. I'm sorry, don't forget it. When you was a child, your parents, before you have new clothes to wear for it, they don't get anything for themselves. They take care of you. Now you grow up, you become man, you have wife and children. Maybe your parents, they die or they're still alive. Do you gonna forget about them?
No.
If anybody forget about them, among them who's alive or who die, Allah is gonna ask him. If they die, please, after Eid, slow down. Raise your hand. Tell Allah, Allah, my parents, they used to take care of me. Now they die. Allah ask you, today I'm enjoying a holiday with my family. Allah make them peace and their grave. Please, my brothers, if you do that, that's really holiday. Not to enjoy holiday for yourself. Other thing, don't forget to call your people they relate to you in Africa to tell them Eid Mubarak. All these things Islam is recommending. All these things Islam is recommending. Not to become with a big boo-boo with your family. Enjoy. You never ask about nobody. You don't know what is these people, how they ended with this holiday. La ilaha illallah. Oh Muhammad, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ibadallah, let's be Muslims really, really Muslims. What I am advising now, myself and Muslims, if we do that, that's really Islam. That's really Islam. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us to do what is right and our deen.
Amen.
The Eid, sometimes, most of us, they don't see coming make Salat Eid important. Some of them even go to their jobs. Yes, there's no wrong with that. Can you ask them and your job to tell your boss, today is my holiday? To sit down, to slow down, enjoy your holiday, to take Allah, make dua. Because you never know if you're going to see the same holiday again. La ilaha illallah. Brothers, let's show our jobs that we are Muslims. We have our two holidays. Let our jobs know that. If you don't let them know that, they're going to let you know that they have their own holiday. Do you see how many times we sit down home from our jobs to this holiday? We got to pay. We don't work. We got to pay. Tomorrow's a holiday. If it is a holiday, when is going to be your Muslim holiday? So let them know you have your own holiday. It's a two. Split them. Let them know. Let them respect your deen. If we don't do that, those kuffar, they're going to show us they have their holiday. They may even try to invite you to come to eat with them. You go there, they put you in the table, you're gonna see alcohol in there. Come Thanksgiving in my house, you're gonna ask you, who killed your turkey? You're gonna eat. Zabih Bigari Bismillah. They're gonna let you have their holiday. What about you inviting them come to my house to eat my lamb that I killed for my holiday? So let them know, your boss, don't be scared of him. Come to my house. If he's Muslim too. Call him to say Eid Mubarak. Make Salat Eid is very important. Allah says in the Quran, فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرْ. Make Salat and you kill your animal. Brothers and sisters in Islam, men and women, children, we all must leave from our house. But here in this country, all Eid we make in Masajid. Allahu Akbar, some imams, Allah bless them, they try to follow the sunnah. This is in the past. Most of the masajid, they pray outside, which is the sunnah. But now it's cold and we don't have any ability to do that. So we must come, even if we fill it up in the masjid, it's Allah, we can pray too. If it's still people, we can pray three. Let's come out to pray Eid. Even the women, they are in the period time. That's why Eid is allowed outside. Because women in periods are not allowed in the masjid. Allahu Akbar. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah bless him, hikmah. They must come. Because why? The ta'am in dua. When they make a dua, because that's the day for dua. For them to say, Ameen. You don't going to tell your wife, you stay home, you're in your period, don't go. And Eid is going to be outside. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the day of Eid, he went to see all his slaves, all over dunya, to hear them. They make dua. They call only Allah his name. And he want to hear us all to say Ameen. The last thing, before I end my khutbah, Eid al-Adha, the nine before Eid, coming, we're going to start our takbirat. We're going to start our takbirat till the morning, till Imam come out. After Salat, every Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib, Isha, Fajr, till 4 days, Ayam Tashriq. We finish Salat, we do takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Walillahi alhamd. Allah said, وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهِ كَذَلِكَ سَخَّرْنَاهَا لَكُمْ سَخَّرَهَا لَكُمْ لِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهِ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَبَشِّرِ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. انا اكبر نعمه.